very much for agreeing to speak to us live on NTV. We have seen you oversee the launch of the committee that will be spearheading some of these reforms. What exactly is the mandate of this committee?
Yes. Thank you. The criminal justice system embraces the entire criminal cases that come to our courts. Quite a number of those cases are minor cases that should be dealt with summarily and finalized. But because of the way our system works, we have numerous remandees. We have numerous people on petty offenses in prison, and they are creating a challenge in the congestion of the prisons. And as I said in my speech, quite a number of other jurisdictions have decriminalized some of the minor offenses from criminal law to civil law, so that those who have offended those provisions can be fined, can be sent to community service, and then the matters are finalized. So the committee, which involves all the justice sector system and the stakeholders, including even the civil society, is going to look into ways and means by which we can decriminalize those minor offenses and keep our prisons as free from those offenders as we can. So that is the whole process.
Okay, from your speech, you've said that around like maybe 5% of the major offenses are the ones that go to court and maybe are convicted. What do you think maybe has been the major cause of making these major cases not get through the court system?
The major problem is systemic. We have, the court does not operate in isolation. We have the police who investigate the cases. We have the prosecution who prosecute the cases in court. So it is the synergy of all these sectors that will enable us to secure convictions for those cases. Where there are poor investigations, where there are flaws in the prosecution, you find acquittals. And that's what we are saying. And we are saying, look, some of these acquittals are people who have committed offenses, and it's not right for somebody who has committed an offense to be acquitted on technicalities. That's what we are talking about.
And lastly, maybe before you leave, are there maybe some priorities that you've given to this committee when they start their work? Maybe start with these particular aspects first.
The first aspect we have requested them to do is to look at the prison congestion and see how many of the minor cases, how many of the minor offenders are in prison, so that they bring that to our attention and we take steps to decongest the prisons. That's one of the first things they will have to do. Thank you.
And what do you mean by those alternative ways? Because you meant sometimes you don't have to take people to prison. What are those alternative punishments?
Alternative punishment include fine for offenses like traffic offenses, other than those of causing death by dangerous driving, and offenses like loitering. Offenses like failure to have alliances, for example, operate in outside hours and those kind of offenses, so that we want to have those offenders convicted of those minor offenses fined, or put on probation, or assigned some community service work, so that they are punished appropriately.